How to fix Capital One Bank app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Great Login and Delete. Now, let's get started. Solution 1. You have to update the app to its latest version. For that, open your App Store. Now search for the app. Once app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once you do that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, open your settings, scroll down, hit towards the option of General, open this option iPhone Storage. Make sure you have enough storage in your device. If not, you can delete the unused apps. Likewise, go ahead and find the app Capital One. Once you find it, open it. Now, click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now, click on Reinstall App. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, apply solution 3. Delete the app completely from your device and reinstall it. For that, long press on the app Capital One. Click on Remove App. Click on Delete App. Click on Delete. Once you delete this app, open your App Store, search for the app and install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Capital One Bank app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.